Hi. Let's see how to import data from Google Chrome and Mozilla Firefox using the Norton Password Manager Vault extension. Since the import procedure is identical for both browsers, we will use Google Chrome for this tutorial. First, let's check what browser version you have. Launch your preferred browser, and in the top right corner, click the menu icon, then select Settings. Select About Chrome or About Firefox, depending on your browser. Find the version type, and make a note of whether the version is 32-bit or 64-bit. Next, in the top right corner, click the Norton Password Manager icon, and click Sign In. Enter your Norton account credentials and click Sign In again. In the Unlock Your Vault page, enter your Vault password and click Unlock. Once signed into your Vault, click the Norton Password Manager icon. Then, click the menu icon and select Settings. Click Show More Settings. Select Import Data to My Vault. Under the Source drop-down menu, select Chrome and Firefox 64-bit passwords. Or Chrome and Firefox 32-bit passwords. Depending on the browser version you noted down earlier. Then, click Download. At the bottom of your browser, click the zip file and do not close your browser. Click Extract All. Then click Extract. Double-click the import password.exe file. Your extracted data is saved as a JSON file on your desktop. Click Select File, then select the NortonLogins.json file on your desktop, and click Open. You can also drag and drop the file, select the logins that you want to save to your vault, and click Import. Once your data is imported, we recommend that you delete the .json file on your desktop. Click OK, then click Finish. That's it. You have imported your logins to Norton Password Manager. Thanks for watching. For more help, visit support.norton.com.